Listen, I have a way for you to make some money while you're working on your new book.
Really?
Yeah, it's kind of a new thing, but have you ever heard of in vitro fertilization?
Yes, why?
Well, there's this place in Beverly Hills where if you're like cute, you can register your family history, and in 5 minutes they make you a profile for parents who need kids.
Stop, Sparrow. How exactly do you guys afford this place?
We sell our eggs.
It's super easy, and like I said, you just go in, and since you're my sister, all of our genealogy or whatever is probably the same.
So you guys all do this?
Yeah, we got like $8,000 every time we did a cycle.
I got $10,000.
We maxed out. Now we have a webcam show.
It's called Plum and Jessica's Dance Party.
Wow, so how many times have you harvested your egg, Sparrow?
Next week will be my fifth.
So between the three of you, you have enough bastard children to form like a minor league baseball team.
Well, we don't meet them.
But we're going to spin class. Think about it.
I will.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Bye. I live with human teletubbies.
I'll take the chicken. The chicken is okay. It's fine. Hey, Harper.
Hey, Sonny.
Hello? No, you listen to me, okay? I want to sell the house and the car. Yes, I want to sell it for $1,000,000. Huh, Harper, you're late.
No, Sonny. Another $1,000,000 sale.
Well, hold on. Well, it's only because you're my good luck charm.
I know, Sonny. I've got a lot of
work
to do today.
No, you listen to me, asshole. I'm gonna sell it for $2,000,000 now because I got my good luck charm here in front of me. I am not backing down from nothing, okay?
And I told the young man the good news about menopause is you don't have to wear the damn rubber anymore.
Hey, yeah, I can always do more alcohol.
No, it's good.
You know, if a man's ring finger is the longest, he's the one who's the most strange in bed.
So what happened after I left?
I burned his sheets in the front lawn for symbolism.
Classic.
Thank you.
Made of pigs.
How are you doing?
I'm okay. It's weird. In a way, I don't even care. He's on his way to Vegas right now, riding his fat blonde bicycle, and I'm just trying to not get fired for not finishing the second book.
Okay, you're not going to get fired. Your last book sold like a zillion copies.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hey, how is the reunion going?
She's selling her eggs.
Oh, yeah, I did that once. What? You make like 15 grand.
Can we get some shots, like in full glasses?
Sha, 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 sha.
Okay, here's a new game. All right, you're gonna get totally drunk. You're going to let inspiration just come to you, all right? And after that, oh, sweet Jesus, look what just walked in. Didn't sum anyone?
It's like the Chinese knockoff version of a Ken doll.
Yes!
Right?
And you could be the misohorny Bobby.
He's gonna hear you. Quiet.
Oh my goodness.
He's touching me.
So silky.
What is he doing?
Pantino.
What the hell? Freaking hate Los Angeles. This would never happen in New York.
You can't win them all, baby.
Thanks, Jimmy. Cheers to LA.